It's Rona, right?
Kenway. Looking for trouble, I assume.
Hmm. So you haven't lost your charm.
And you're still boozy as a swilter. What do you want?
I've come to warn you. Your life's in danger.
Aren't you the crafty one? Whatever, get it away!
Possibly I had a hand in selling a sensitive document to one of those Templar chaps I'm so fond of.
Congratulations, your mission was a success.
How can I make amends?
You sober enough for target practice?
Anything for a lady.
Help me kill these men! Cover the right entrance! You're finished! Is this your new persona? Sir Edward of Havana rescues damsels in distress.
And does it suit me, Mopsy?
Better than your old personality. Really, Edward, why are you here?
Yes. Well, there's a key. Most likely in the pocket of your Templar suitor. I need it.
Really? And why don't I want this key for myself?
Rona. I know you're no stranger to a man's boots, but the suit this key unlocks won't fit you.
I'll tell you what. If I think of a chore that requires the help of an especially simple fellow, I'll let you know.
Have you reconsidered my offer, Rona?
Yes. As I'm indisposed, and my sense of duty runs deeper than my pride, there's a situation I hope you can investigate.
Go on.
Mind I said investigate a situation, not create one.
Yes, Mum. What is it?
A rash of thefts and mischief. Seems too convenient it started at the same time as these bureau attacks. Could you see what you can find out around the market?
A boozy swill tab like me. Are you sure? I won't let you down.
It would be hard to get much lower than this.
Últimamente los rateros se arremolinan como mosquitos.
Y su picadura va directo al golpe.
¡Acérquese! ¡Eh! ¡Al ladrón!
What'd you find out?
Managed to nab a pickpocket. Slyboots had a map. Something about storehouses and gunpowder.
I did some research too. It's clear as day. The whole operation's run by that Templar scoundrel Hillary Flint.
That's the same name from the map.
He's using pickpockets to run an arms race.
Against who?
Me.
He's in the lead, I take it.
Yes, but with your map, we can destroy his weapon stores to catch up.
Let's waste no time.
a perder! ¡En el punto de mira! ¡Ahí! ¡A por él! ¡Está a tiro! ¡Vuelve aquí! ¡Maldita sea!
Como una cabra.
¡Desde aquí puedo darle! ¡Lo tengo a tiro! ¡Eso ni lo sueñes, canalla!
Yeah. fácilmente.
Edward, we've reduced that Templar cad Flint to a fraction of his power. The only thing standing between you and your key now is Flint himself.
You have an approach in mind?
I'll engage him in combat. And you... circle around, carefully, and, well, you know the rest.
Suddenly squeamish, Rona. Can't quite bring yourself to kill him.
Of course not. I just don't want you to feel like I'm telling you what to do.
I think that injury must have left you with a touch of fever.
Can we go now?
Let's.
Oh, he won't be hard to find. Cheeky bastard. Strutting about like the cock of the walk.
Admit it, Rona. Deep down, you like the walk of that cock.
I can arrange to have you and Thumbkins if Flogan's too kind, Kenway.
What I miss the most is the fog sign. Of course, there's plenty of other game to be found.
I'll distract them. You circle around for the kill. Hey, Flint!
I knew we would end in fire, but I always thought our positions would be reversed. I should have died happier, knowing there was one less assassin in the world. What a pity. I could never fight together on the correct side of things.
Would, you two like a moment alone?
No. It's too late. Take it. His charm's all used up. Let the memory of him be locked away for good.
Lo veo directamente. Pienso quedarme aquí a mirar cómo acaba esto. Tranquilo, cálmate.
Entonces, ¿qué más? Si sabe lo que le conviene. Maldita sea. Hora de volver con mamá.
Thank you. dodge carrying it back in.
What news are they?
This Barjon works for the Royal African Company. Tell him what you told me.
I haven't seen the princess for 8 weeks or more. Meaning she may soon be back.
What else?
I thought this buck belonged to the other man who was asking about the princess this morning. So I told him that...
What other men?
A potty sailor in plain rags. And a gent with a scar just here.
Where have they got to?
Staying just round the corner, they said.
I grow tired of chasing these fantasies of yours, Edward. As does the crew.
Hang in there, man. We're getting close.
Hell. The oxen were more brave.
Intruder! I need some help here!
Have you alerted the men? We're short on time.
Aye. There'll be two soldiers waiting for us at the crossroads.
Very good.
If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's the meaning behind these blood samples we're taking?
Torres tells me that blood is required for the observatory to properly function.
How do you mean, sir?
If one wishes to use the observatory to, say, spy on King George, then one would require a drop of the king's blood to do so. In other words, a small sample of blood gives us access to a man's everyday life.
Does Torres mean to spy on me, then? For I've just given him a sample of my blood.
As have I, Captain Hornigal. As will all Templars. It is a measure of insurance.
And trust, I reckon.
Yes, but fear not. Torres has shipped our samples to a Templar safe house in Rio de Janeiro. We will not be the observatory's first subjects, I assure you.
Aye, sir. I suppose it's a small price to pay for what the Templars have given me in return.
Precisely.
Governor, when you hunted pirates in Madagascar, what
methods worked best?
I believe it was my charisma that persuaded them. Violence and threats should always be a last resort. In Madagascar, I offered those pirates a choice. Take a pardon and return to England penniless but free men, or be hanged by the neck until dead.
Just as you did in Nassau.
Precisely. A pity Commodore Chamberlain did not live to see my...
It's not like you to glow, Rogers.
We all deserve a moment, don't we?
Grandmaster, welcome.
Buenas noches. What have you learned?
The princess was taken by pirates 6 weeks ago. And so far as we know, the sage Roberts was still aboard.
Very good. There's something.
What measures are you taking to recover the princess from this pirate?
Captain Hornigold has dispatched some of his best men to ensure a safe
passage. What of the sage's present location?
Africa, Your Excellency.
Africa? By God. The winds do not favor that.
I concur, Grandma. I should have sailed there myself. One of my slave galleys would be more than capable of making a journey.
Slave galley? Captain. I asked you to divest yourself of that seeking solution.
I failed to see the difference between enslaving some men and all men. Our aim is to steer the entire course of civilization, is it not?
A body enslaved inspires the mind to live. But enslave a man's mind, naturally, efficiently.
A fair point, Grandmaster.
Remind me, where in Africa are we looking?
Principe, sir, a small island.
We've sent two of our best men, Burgess and Cochrane. Privateers with fast ships and firm hearts.
Edward Kenway! Imagine my surprise at seeing your jackdaw anchored there. Have you heard all you came to hear? Will you now rescue the sage from our clutching hands?
A pox on you, traitor! You sold us downriver.
Because I found a better path. The Templars know order, discipline, structure. But you never could fathom these subtleties. Goodbye, old friend. You were a soldier once, when you fought for something real. Something beyond yourself.
Escape me!
room for another pair of strong arms.
Pirate! Run for your lives!
Loose to catch the wind!
I'll sing you a song.
All sail! She'll take it!
I know she's a good one.
Principe, quartermaster. We're sailing to the coast of Africa.
Ready to fire, sir!
Bowline to hell!
More sail! All sail!
Loose torpedoes!
Douse the royals and tops!
We should be nearby, Captain.
I'm off to find Roberts.
Don't stay long. The crew's getting restless.
Captain Kenway.
Yet another dire situation, Roberts. We really must stop meeting like this.
Stop tailing me and your wish had come true.
There's no need for this. You know I'm as good as my word.
Our Captain Howell was killed today in a Portuguese ambush. Headstrong fool. I warned him not to go ashore.
It was orchestrated by the Templars, Burgess and Cochrane. The same sort that took you to Havana.
Ah, I see now there is no escaping the Templar's attention, is there? I suppose it is time to fight back.
I do like the sound of that.
And I know just how I'll do it. But these men, Burgess and Cochram, they cannot be allowed to leave with word of my escape.
They won't. Count on it.
If you spot any men from my crew, do them some kindness and send them here.
I'll do all I can.
Thank you.
мастерскую сыщину!
waiting on no one. Put the marker in that bottle or we're leaving you behind.
Take only what you can carry, maggot.
We're not waiting on no one.
Go dream what you like after death.
Brace yourselves and haul your asses to port. We're weighing anchor. Dream what you like after death.
Thank you.
You done us good, Kenway. Proved yourself a true bravo. And for what?
His own bloody pride.
You stepped in the path of my prize. Not a thing a man should do.
A cocksure, Cully. Just like Hornigold said.
That Templar scab means nothing to me. None of you do.
And you're worse for it, Kenway. It were the Templars who took us in when all else went to shit. Not our king. Not our country. The Templars.
The Templars is our family. Where's yours?
In honest service, there are thin commons, no wages, pardon. Yet, as gentlemen of fortune, we enjoy plenty and satisfaction, pleasure and ease, liberty and power. So what man with a sensible mind would choose the former life, when the only hazard we pirates run is a sour look from those without strength or splendor? Now, I have been among you 6 weeks. And in that time, I have adopted your outlook as my own, and with so fierce a conviction that it may frighten you to see your passions reflected from me in so stark a light. But if it's a captain you see in me now, by then, I'll be your bloody captain. Yeah! For I have dipped my hands in muddied waters, and, withdrawing them, find it better to be a commander than a common man! Yeah! Oh. You fatten with your resistance.
I'm looking for the observatory. Folks say you're the only man that can find it.
Folks are correct. Despite my distaste for your eagerness, I see in you a touch of untested genius. I'm Bartholomew Roberts.
Edward.
I've no secrets to share with you now. But if you'll lend me your aid, in 2 months' time west of the Leeward Islands, well, it's there you'll get some answers, I promise you.
Funny that. With scurvy, the fix is more pleasant than the cause. When you catch a dose from a horn, must treat it with quicksilver. You're fonder of getting the disease than you are of curing it. Something biting at you.
Oh, all men desire to live by a code or a creed, yes? Yet when pressed, most defer to their instincts rather than the laws that bind them. What is the appeal of a creed if it does not yoke all men to like behavior?
Might make a man feel like he belongs to something. What's your answer?
Oh, that all men are sheep. That an old wolf like me deserves every ounce of blood he draws. Sail to this location. Bring only those you trust.
flanks! Brace yourself!
There is, Captain!
Fire!
That's that time! On your mark!
Fire!
Get away, sir!
Just
that
didn't
even thunder us!
Fire!
That is a good shot to kill!
Fire!
The mortar would be ideal!
Ready to spin, sir!
Fire!
Rah! Awaiting orders, sir! From a ship!
Ship coming after us, sir! Brig! Spanish ensigns! They're all alone, sir!
Let out some sail!
Incoming fire!
Fasten yourselves!
Brace! Pass this ship on the task at hand, sir! Stay close
to
her so she can't
ram us! No! Look out, Captain!
Thank you.
down to planks!
Captain Kenway, shall we use your ship for this next scheme or mine?
At first, hear the details before deciding.
Oh, it's a small gambit. This fount of information has just told me that a nearby galleon contains the treasure I seek. For his sake, I hope he's right.
You've thought this plan through?
Indeed. Using this man will acquire a Portuguese flag, which will get us as close to our target as possible. It's a very simple idea, if you follow my orders to the letter.
The jackdaw, then.
Excellent.
We're underway, Roberts. So what's your plan?
The flagship of this fleet is transporting a valuable treasure in a large chest. Crystal phials filled with blood. You may remember.
We're chasing drams of blood. Is that all?
I asked you to follow my instructions to the letter, Captain. But I did not give you leave to question why. I want those blood phials intact. And if that does not happen, we part as enemies. Do you understand?
I'll try to, aye.
The thing for us, Captain. You see that ship here? You'll need its flag for this ruse to work.
If I can steal their flag without disturbing so much as a flea, I'll do it.
By all means, try.
Que Deus o guarde e proteja, senhor! Como se encontra nesta noite tão formosa?
Muito bem, obrigado. É, só porque não sei como é que se encontra que eu estou bem. Está tudo em ordem, por enquanto.
Sim, senhor. Tudo em ordem, senhor. Estamos apenas à espera que o nosso navio almirante seja reabastecido antes de zarpar. Ah! E julgo que um dos nossos navios mercantes da nossa frota necessita de um novo mastro. Há homens em terra, neste momento, em busca de uma árvore que sirva de tal propósito.
Bem, embarcador, são quantos homens serão?
Compõem a maior parte da nossa frota, senhor. Dos nossos 42 navios, diria que mais de 2/3 são embarcações mercantis.
Ah, um número considerável. Nesse caso, não devido que estejam fortes, sempre tirados. Tchau!
Sim, senhor, exatamente. Daí as nossas precauções. Com tantos piratas nestas águas, esta frota necessita de bastante proteção. Não é uma tarefa leve guardar...
Foi um prazer falar consigo, jovem.
Certo, senhor. Ele, de momento, está a dormir. Uma oportunidade para falar consigo.
É uma pena. Até à próxima. E que Deus vos abençoe.
you've got the flag.
Aye, and we're flying it now. This should do nicely.
I'll keep my distance. Slow and steady.
Aye. The flag we stole won't protect us from eyes that pry too long.
Por favor, senor. Implore que considere que está prestes a fazer.
Now é possível.
What's he whinging about?
He's not whinging. He's ecstatic.
Trim two, catch the wind. I'm off the wind, somewhere. Loose the stunsail. Ease the trim. Not tough. More sail. All we've got.
Up ahead! They're unloading something from that ship!
Could that be our prize?
Perhaps you should go ashore, Captain Kenway. Find that chest, and if it contains the prize I seek, bring it here. We'll tell this doctor a ship right now.
Podemos falar com o capitão do navio?
Olá, olá! É o próprio. Peço perdão pela minha resposta. Sei tentar justiça para repetir. É possível que estamos atrasados pela peste.
O quê? A peste? Por Deus! Como foi isto acontecer?
Eu vi que andava. Se nos deixarem em paz, quando? Encontraremos uma forma de organizar uma quarentena para evitar o contágio.
Certo, senhor. Nós transmitimos a mensagem.
A peste? O capitão daquele grupo estão afetados pela peste. O que vamos fazer? Rafael, desperta uns quantos homens e remem até aquele brilho. Eles dizem que foram atacados pela peste, mas eu quero vê-los mais de perto.
Uma história sobre um espanhol que veio visitar o nosso almirante. Cá para mim, cheira-me a traição.
Sim, ouvi dizer que se chamava Torres. Tempos estranhos estes em que um espanhol pode andar a passear pelo...
Ha!
chest they hauled ashore was full of empty vines. Where's our Portuguese captain?
He had outlived his usefulness.
Where is he?
Sleeping soundly at the bottom of the sea.
How many men must we kill for a simple prize?
As many as drift into our path.
Clew up, shorten sail. More sail, all we've got.
Our treasure must be aboard that galleon. Why don't you take the ship itself and save us a bit of time?
Aye, that's the way I play it.
I can bring the jackdaw closer, but those lookouts would be a problem.
Well spotted. I'll clear them off first.
This one has lost his sail.
Cansado desta vida. E também não estou ansioso pela viagem de volta a Lisboa.
Ouviste falar do que aconteceu àqueles piratas britânicos em Nassau? Dom Jorge enviou um dos seus homens para os tirar de lá. E parece que ele tem os...
Tenho vergonha em dizer que esta é uma bela noite. E têm sido raras estes dias.
Thank you.
been spotted. Took them long enough.
To quarters all, man the cannons! Every last hand!
On your command, Captain! Let's hear the roar of this beast!
Choose to catch the wind!
Here's my prize. Ah, the Templars have been busy, I see. Lawrence Prince's blood. Useless now. Woods Rogers, Ben Hornigold, even Torres himself. Small quantities kept for a special purpose.
You must take me to the observatory, Roberts. I need to know what it is.
To what end, eh? Will you sell it from under my nose? Or work with me and use it to bolster our gain?
Whatever improves my lot in life.
How ridiculous. A merry life and a short one, that's my motto. It's all the optimism I can muster. All right, Captain Kenway. You've earned a look.
Captain's at the helm.